Sharon. Well, guys, we're in for some fun, so hang tight because we are going to choose some winners at the end as our normal. This is my normal live slot. Well, a bit late, but we're here. So we'll be choosing some winners at the end. And two of the stencil sets today that we will be using, or Marty will be using, will be in the 20% off deal until midnight tonight. So, but you just have to hang tight to find out what those are, because these guys don't even know what they're using to stencil today. So, Melissa, what's the rules?
Okay, so the rules... Sharon and I decided that the guys were going to draw two stencils out of what she and I have chosen. So right. we each have a container, and they're going to get to draw two stencils or stencil sets out of there. And then they will have the opportunity to choose one of their own from what we've already selected.
Right.
The guys don't know what tool they're going to be using, so they're also going to be drawing from a makeup wedge, a roller, or the brushes.
The roller. I didn't include the roller.
Is there spray can? Oh, that, can
that's
I spray can?
Spray paint.
Ready,
hey, hang on. Bucky's got
I think that's cheating. No spray cans in this stencil.
Under the table.
There we go. Ta-da.
All right, I'm just going to put this down so I can see one lot. All right, who wants to go first? Who wants to draw? Oh, you don't even know what you're stenciling on yet either.
No, they don't. They don't. Actually, and they maybe we can let them choose after they draw their stencils.
Right. Okay, Bucky, you want to go draw first?
That's tricky.
Have to draw another one out of
okay,
the
so Bucky's going to draw. You can see in here, I've got some pieces of paper. Sharon and I chose the stencils. So Bucky's going to draw out two.
Choose wisely, Bucky.
Paper. What is it?
Really? Buffalo plaid deer head.
Oh, buffalo plaid.
It's my favorite.
Oh, look at Marty. He's ready.
So we should Marty pick one now, too.
Okay. Yeah, here we go.
Pick your first one.
Okay. Grateful, thankful, and blessed.
Wow. Is that how you feel about me?
Yes.
That's just beautiful. All right. Well, we've happened to have that one here.
One more.
Baby on board.
And now's the appropriate time for the announcement.
Surprise again. No, the five-inch letter set.
So Bucky gets the five-inch letter set. What's your second one?
Okay, here we go. Mixing them up, and here we go.
It's the Micah 6 verse 8, justly,
mercy,
act justly,
and
mercy,
humbly.
Right, okay.
Here we go.
So you've got two, okay. Marty's got two, they get to pick a third. Okay.
So we have to use these together, right?
Okay, so these are the ones, they're kind of, excuse my messy stencils because I haven't cleaned them. But these are the two that will be 20% off until midnight tonight. But just wait about 10 minutes and we'll have the links for you for those, and they'll be set up on the website ready to do that. But go ahead and choose your third, Bucky. What does he get to choose from, Melissa?
Oh,
mustache?
So, yeah.
Do I get to choose
thinking.
one?
You get to pick from the one that's left.
Those are all big.
That one?
Or those little ones?
Or that
they're
one.
That size?
Yeah. I'm going to go get
it. Yeah, I want this one. The vintage truck set.
So Bucky's choosing the vintage truck.
Bucky's choosing the vintage truck.
Truck and a deer head. Where can go wrong?
Yeah, exactly. It's a hunting ship right there.
From either three of those.
Oh, well, I choose.
Yeah, you can get to choose your another one.
Another one.
Out of those. You can choose the same as Bucky if you want to be daring.
I'll go the Buffalo Check deer head.
Ooh,
my personal favorite. So much you can do with that. Isn't that right, honey?
I know.
I'm sure there is. Oh, so
I should have watched more of your videos.
You should have watched more of my lives, I tell you. You got your coffee ready. I've got my water ready. I'm ready to sit back, kick up my heels.
I know.
And watch this.
Is the deer head that big?
This did you hear Bucky?
What? What did he say?
I was kind of freaking out for a minute.
He said, is the deer head that big?
I was going to get spray paint out.
Okay, so guys, before we start too, we want the people watching to know that you're going to help us with a couple of things. You're going to help us with the judging at the end, because these guys are going to be judged on a couple of criteria. Should we let them know what that is at the beginning?
I guess we should. I think so.
And you're also going to help us with the time, because they've got 30 minutes to do this stenciling. And so we need a few timekeepers to let us know. When we say go, set your timers. When 30 minutes is up, you guys can just madly type in, stop, it's time to stop. And we'll watch for the comments and they'll stop. So the criteria was, the audience will be judging on crisp lines and straight placement. That's the first criteria. Crisp lines, straight placement.
Where's my tape measure?
So you know what you need to be doing, the big stencil rule. And the second criteria will be creativity and color scheme.
Oh.
Creativity and color scheme. So just be, as we're watching, that's what the judging will be at the end. We'll do the judging at the end.
And this is all I've got to work with?
What's Bucky work? No, there's color palette right over here, babe. I've got all the paint. I'll be at your service.
What about the utensil?
Oh, yeah, what you're going to be stenciling with. Okay.
Yes.
They get to draw for which, what they're using to stencil with, too.
Okay.
I forgot.
Oh, yes, that's right.
You get to draw out of here.
No.
You've got this.
Come on, brush. Oh, brush.
Okay, Bucky's using a brush, is he? Okay, under the desk here, I'm going to switch him around. Don't worry. I have makeup sponge and I have more there. So now I just got to choose between makeup sponge and a brush. So just tell me, which hand would you like, left or right?
Hang on. Let me find out. There we go.
No.
Okay, this hand.
Is that my right hand?
Yeah, that's your right hand.
Oh, he gets a brush as
yes.
Well.
All right.
So I have a few brushes there lined up.
Oh, nice.
That's just as well, because I don't. Yeah.
Because yeah,
anyway.
I'm not too okay with those things.
You're not familiar with the makeup.
No.
What was that, Melissa?
Marty hasn't ever stenciled before. Is that right?
Well, he's.
Anything I've ever stenciled in my life is road cases. So
road
I do audio and video production, so road cases, so. But that's with a spray can.
That's just a spray can. Yeah. So I said that's the cheats way.
Still on.
Right. What are you stenciling on, Bucky? What did Melissa get? This is the dollar store challenge, guys. So remember
at
the top of our...
I'm going to let him choose. This is the dollar store challenge. I keep thinking of it just as the husband challenge,
that's
but
right.
It's also the dollar store challenge.
Yes.
So I've got two things for him to pick from. I've got this wooden tray. It's just this really light wooden tray. And then I've got this, what is like a storage cube.
Right. That's cool.
So,
ooh, tricky.
I don't know which one you want to use.
With what I got, I want this.
Okay, so he's going to choose the tray.
Going to go the wood.
Nice
yep.
and flat.
Yep.
Good surface.
Go with what you know.
Awesome. All right, as Melissa mentioned, this is the Dollar Store Challenge Week, and at the top of the live, we have it in the descriptions, and the guys will put it in the comments as well from Essential Stencil, where you can go. So, guys, you can enter the Dollar Store Challenge, and last week we had the Thrift Store Challenge. The link will be right there in the description, and you can go there and enter your own pieces. I don't know. I don't think we'll let Bucky and Marty enter their pieces. That just wouldn't be fair. They would just be so.
There would be
so many votes.
There would. I agree.
Their items. All right. So these are the things I have for Marty. So we have a dollar store, just a notebook that I thought it's got a nice plain cover. You could stencil on the front of this. Yeah. Or there's this little art. It's kind of like a signboard, really. But I have. Just in case you wanted to use this one, I've painted the front in like black as a background, but you can just be creative. You could even paint the other side if you wanted to. So we're just two things. I think we could, but if neither of those, if you're seeing the stencils and you go, that doesn't fit, I do have standby canvas, which may take longer. I don't know, I'm just saying.
Oh, yeah, that time frame is going to be hard,
is that
boy.
All that same size?
Yeah, so what would you do?
I've got to use that.
You've got to use all three stencils, right, Melissa? Something from each stencil
Somehow.
Somehow.
So, and we can get this stencils out and maybe give them just a couple of minutes to kind of think and create out. Before we start the timer.
And you guys
we will. Have a think about it. You can use part words. You can double up letters. You can use things for backgrounds. Have a think of your color scheme, guys. But, you know, we don't have all day. I mean, our live kind of took a little
while. And what's the crowd?
Technology to agree with us. So.
I missed all that.
I'm trying to read comments now.
Okay.
Pick the easel, says Beth.
Someone wants us to pick the easel.
That easel is cute. I like that.
Someone says they haven't even done the plaid one yet, the buffalo check, so that'll be fun. Marty will teach you exactly how to use the buffalo check. He knows. Bucky knows,
or
too.
Or am I going for the deer?
Right, you could use either.
Head on head. Who knows?
We'll hurry up and get them out and let's think about
well,
this.
Well, yeah, I think I've
And you've got to use
made.
Something for news as well.
Yep.
So, Marty, do you know what offload means?
Oh, I think so.
That's the magic word, isn't it?
Can I have a little deer head?
Oh.
Yeah.
Nope. I'm gonna make Bucky put on an apron too.
Oh yeah, we should. I've got my apron right here.
I was saying before, I've got the shirt of confidence.
Well,
the white shirt, no splatters, you know. Okay. Well, all right. There we go. I'm official.
And if you need to stand, you can stand. We'll be watching your technique.
Yeah.
Did you decide what you'd like to stencil on yet?
I think I'm actually going the book.
Going the book.
Yeah.
Now you can get three different types of stencils on there.
The head or the deer or this.
Right. Anything out of the stencil set, right?
Yes. Anything out of the stencil set.
Tie an apron.
You don't have to tie it. You can just let it lie there if you like. It'll be all good.
There we go.
All right, guys.
Does yours have a buckle on it, Marty?
What's that?
Yours have a buckle on it? You've never used one?
No, I've got
your
no
apron.
Buckle. Yeah, it's not the pro version.
Oh, you're feeling confident with that buffalo chicken.
Oh, yeah.
You can just drop things on the floor if you're not going to use it. That's what I do. That's what the pros do. Just throw it on the floor if you're not going to use
it. Deer, no way. Too hard.
So many people want to just
chuck it.
Check that, isn't it?
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. Cool.
Okay. How are we going there, Bucky? Have you decided what you're going to stencil on yet?
Not really.
Oh, yeah. I think
it is. The truck?
Are you stenciling
I
on
want
this?
I the little truck.
There's not a little
is that
truck.
That's
a big truck.
You know how to take this?
Yeah.
And we got 30 minutes.
Yeah, we haven't started the timer yet, but we'll be starting it shortly.
So what's
these people want to go to bed sometime tonight.
We want to know. Yeah.
What was it? What have we promised our husbands just for doing this?
Exactly. What was the bribe material?
They are just doing this out of the love of their heart.
Oh,
that is
honey.
The best idea I've heard. We should get something.
Okay, where's all our Team Marty people out there? Give us a wave. Show us your little flags. Go Team Marty.
The comments are hilarious. You guys are going to crack up when you get to reading them.
Yeah, I'm flicking through some. Kathy uses the buffalo plaid all the time. Maybe we need some tips from Kathy.
Yes, Kathy. Quickly.
Okay, so you've got something from this, something from that.
Yeah.
This one.
We'll get to these. Don't you worry about that.
You're doing great. Color scheme now, guys. You're thinking colors.
Yes.
Somebody just said 30 minutes is not enough for this comedy
exactly.
act.
For this comedy act.
And somebody said that she'd like to see Melissa do a stencil in 30 minutes.
Someone said you have the Simon Cowell look.
What?
Well, that's interesting.
Can I vote then?
Like Simon
Does that mean he can judge? All right.
This is awesome.
This is awesome. Guys, you're looking. It's looking great so far.
Is it looking legit? Have we started?
Yeah.
No, we haven't started yet.
I haven't?
We're just choosing your color scheme.
Oh, okay.
Let me know what colors
scheme.
You want.
Okay, I've got to get up for this.
This is just in case you
That's,
want
yeah,
to
offload.
No, I
can't see their table.
Yeah, we'll be pointing down to Bucky's table. Melissa will be
camera
in just a minute.
Yeah.
We're going to be the camera girls, right, Melissa?
That's right.
Oh, I need a plate.
I don't know how good I am at that. You know,
the cheer
technology
squad.
And I.
Right.
Not good.
That's okay. If Melissa can't spell it properly, then you'll be a automatic loser, right?
Marty looks like he knows
what
boy. To
do. I've got you fooled.
He's got it all
fooled. This is hilarious.
Okay. Come on, guys. This is alive. People want to see some action here.
Yay.
Okay.
Come on, Marty. You know how to call
Here's
a show.
Here's my start. Here we go.
He's got a start.
Are we going?
Fusion's color champness.
Okay. Tell me if
you
put back.
Oh, boy. Okay.
Good.
Yep.
Okay. I'm going to tilt it down.
Sage. That's
we,
nice.
Can
it's
we
like
start?
Sage color. Hang on. Wait. Wait. Hold everything.
We're I'm not doing it.
Just got to get it. No, I'm talking to Marty. It's okay, Bucky. No, he's not using at all.
Okay.
Oh, we're going over. Interesting.
Don't you just wait?
He's been watching.
Hey, I've seen some lives. Don't you worry about that.
All right. Tell us when you're ready, Bucky. I think Marty's ready. We can start the.
I think we're ready.
We'll start the people's timer.
Okay.
All right, guys. I'll tilt the camera down.
Watch your clocks. 30 minutes, and your time starts
30
now.
Minutes. Okay, here we go.
So we just need you all to look out in 30 minutes' time. Let us know time's up, and we'll stop them.
Important thing, people, is placement. Placement, placement.
Placement, yeah, because you get judged on straightness and placement.
See, I'm using...
Straightness might be a problem. Marty, we need to set up a timer for them next time.
Exactly. Exactly.
Melissa under a timer. Could you imagine that?
I did it one day. I did have to.
I think you're good, babe. You don't need a whole.
Hey.
We don't need to use up the
no
whole
help.
Thing.
No coaching.
Oh, Bucky's. Hang on, guys. We didn't shake. You guys need a shake?
Oh.
Shake. Yeah, okay,
oh,
here you go, Bucky. Oh, hang on.
Wrong way. Yeah, you got to go the
this
other way.
This way, here you go.
This way.
Oh.
This way.
No, other way. There we go. Arm lower, a little bit lower.
There
we go.
Shake
ready?
Hands.
1, 2, 3. Shake.
I think.
Yeah.
Nice try.
Beautiful.
Nice try.
You have soft hands.
Beautiful.
Why, thank you.
That's a great technique. Bucky's trying to get that stencil down into the tray. So, guys, when you're doing serving
Epic
trays,
failure.
Watch how to do that. See how he's using his hand to just hold that down tight. Great job, Bucky. Marty's still placing his stencil.
It's all about placement.
It is, because you get judged on crisp lines and straight placement.
Exactly.
And then creativity.
Tape their mouth. Somebody just said tape their mouth.
Tape their mouth. Well, Kim's
now, wait a minute. That might be an insult.
Sit in an easy chair. Joanne says Bucky's
going to
rock this.
Oh, yeah, you guys have to narrate.
Oh, no, we don't have to do that.
No.
You can do that.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's probably true.
Abby says the ladies talk to us while they're doing stuff, so oh. We have to engage and narrate.
Guys can't do two things at once.
Tell us why
if I talk, I'm going to fall off the chair.
Tell us why you're doing it this way,
Mom. Okay, so I'm doing an overlay here. See this overlay here? But the tricky bit is with this, not giving hints away or anything to Bucky, but I'm going to have to actually do just this bit right there. Then I'm going to have to shift it because we've got these big blocks which are going to cover it up.
Yeah, so that's what they're supposed to do.
Yeah, but then you can't see the words. Then it won't be, you know.
Okay.
Don't you
that's
worry
true.
About it.
This is true.
Okay, get my newspaper to offload.
Too many little lines on this.
Here's
trip.
A little tip for the
I'm
viewers.
I'm not sure that it's going to work that way, but that's okay.
Don't you worry about that.
Am I allowed to give him any clues?
Here we go.
I'm
using
the
simple
so
technique.
And then do the thing in a different color so you can see the letters. But that's okay.
No.
You've got this, babe.
Yeah, you just.
Two ladies worried about losing your jobs.
So offload.
Because of how fast Bucky is stenciling.
Okay, mine is offload.
30 minutes.
Babe.
Is that good?
Keep going. Keep offloading.
Oh, boy.
Silly, we just need to zoom that camera in a little bit closer or I can come around and help with
okay.
It.
See how fast Bucky's stenciling? You shouldn't normally stencil that fast.
No.
Wow. Go, Bucky.
That's what you get for the whole
classic
time.
Classic blue color for the truck. Nice.
I'm stippling this part because, it's...
That's the technical stencil term.
Yeah,
great.
Exactly.
Good job. Offload, Bucky. More tape.
This is like doing one of them cans I seen you doing. Because the stencil don't fit that one.
Oh, yeah, it doesn't fit.
Can I cut your stencil?
No.
This will be for when we zoom out later.
I mean, you could. I just have to order another one.
Okay, no, I won't.
You can cut your stencils. I choose not to.
Yeah, see, Bucky, someone tried to warn you about stenciling inside a tray. It is pretty tricky, isn't it?
It is tricky.
I think Bucky's got the skills.
He's doing pretty good.
Look out, yeah.
And he did
offload, people.
How many minutes have they been going, guys?
Oh,
let us
goodness.
Know.
How many minutes in?
He's coaching aloud.
And what color are you using?
Bucky chose the tray.
Yes.
Hey, babe.
Thanks,
I'm
honey.
Just waving you here. We might have to. Is that
this
feeling
is,
cool?
It just feels like every day of the week, really. You know.
How are we going? I'm going, Marty. Go, Marty. I'm your little cheer squad here, babe. You're going great.
My wife's laughing at me, and yours is fanning you.
That's payback.
Stenciling's not the only
no
thing
coaching,
we can learn from
someone
these videos.
Said, okay, we're trying our best, but this is really hard to resist because I can see some, a little issue, but we'll just see. Yeah, Debbie, you've got the right words. Offload, offload,
yes.
Offload. Doing great, hon.
My truck's going to look like it's got hit by a deer.
It's looking good, Bucky.
It does look good.
Yeah. Let's just zoom in down.
Oh,
on the...
boy.
Marty, you're tackling the buffalo.
Yeah, layering it up.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
I'm trying to do too many things. I'll stop doing that
one. Yeah, we'll see. Okay. Oh.
Feeling the burn. I'm feeling the burn.
Yeah, exactly. All right. Buffalo. Coming up. We'll see what happens.
I'm not very good at the buffalo check. I'm gonna admit that. It's a challenging one. So is the truck, actually.
This truck? I was expecting the little truck.
Go big or go home.
Okay.
Yeah.
How many minutes did we say we've been going now,
guys? I think that will work, because you can still see that and that.
But lift
and that.
This up and have a look.
Lift what? Yeah. So this is what I was going to do.
They were right.
So, can I put this here?
Make sure you guys hit the share button too.
Yeah, hit the share.
Yeah.
This is
okay. So
have as many people as we can making
Marty,
fun of me and Marty.
Going great. Oh, I'm missing a whole bunch of comments. Sorry, guys.
So I reckon I could probably just
okay.
fill that in.
I know that we should have. There are probably some guys that do get essential stencils and actually make signs and things. So big shout out to all the guys that are stenciling. And you and Bucky are just doing great at showing all the guys out there.
How not to do it?
It's not just a girl thing, right? Stenciling.
That's right.
Anyone can stencil. If Bucky and Marty can do it.
Exactly. Anybody can do it.
That's right.
Oh, I see what you're doing there.
Yeah, you just got to fill
see.
In a few little bits here. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
You've probably
oh, yeah.
never seen that before, have you, honey?
I know, I haven't seen
Phase
that
one,
done this
Marty.
Before.
Yeah.
Wow, look at Bucky's.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that's looking great. Pick it up and show the camera there, Bucky. Let us have a look. Yes.
Nice work.
Oh, yeah. Nice. Look at those crisp lines.
Very good,
there.
Very good.
That was
good
cool.
job, honey. Good job.
Thanks. Do I get the... fanning and
do they have to clean up their mess too, Sharon?
Oh, that wasn't that wasn't in
the
contract.
Yeah.
That wasn't in the contract.
I'll fan Bucky. There you go, Bucky. I'm trying to fan you over there.
Oh, the
I'm thinking we need
fanning
to...
you. That's really nice.
Oh, thanks. I think we need to go to Australia as fun as they seem.
There you go, yeah.
I know.
It's quite hot here today. It's muggy, humid.
It was cold here.
Yeah, it's cold and windy here.
Okay. Let's just have a little peek.
I think you've been going maybe 10 minutes. What do we say, people? 8 minutes so far, someone just said. 8 minutes so far. That's good.
Yeah, for an underline.
Oh, okay. Ooh, no, Bucky's got another stencil going down. It's one of the 5-inch letter stencils. So the two stencils set that will be on sale today for 20% off, actually 30% off if you use the code IRestoreStuff at checkout, you'll get an extra 10%. So it'll be the Grateful, Thankful, Blessed set that will be, get that in. It's that set as well as the Micah 6:8 verses, Act Justly, Love Mercy, Walk Humbly. So both of those sets will be 20% off plus the 10% if you use my iRestoreStuff code till midnight tonight. So if you want to jump on and you can get 10% off anytime you use my code for the rest of the order as well. So those one will be the ones, and Essential Stencil will put a link for those so that you can grab a hold of them. Oh, the comments are coming.
And I hope there's no comments about me just putting my elbow into the paint. Just saying. It never happened, people. It never happened.
Okay. It's only been 9 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, we got so much time. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, you've got time for coffee and everything.
Going great. So you've used the Buffalo and the Blessed.
There you go.
From the Thankful, Grateful, Blessed stencil set. So you only did because it wouldn't fit, but hey, that's a great word if you wanted to bless someone. So
there
see what mine's done there.
Well, that looks good.
It's looking good.
Oh, I see what he
just
did.
A little...
He layered them.
Yeah, he's kind of layered the Buffalo on top of the Blessed.
Hey.
Fancy smancy.
Yeah, that was pretty good. That's pretty good.
So, we'll overlay things.
Another little overlay.
But you got to work with the contrast. It's all about contrast.
Oh, listen to him.
I know.
I heard it somewhere.
He's pulling it out, isn't he?
He is.
So anyway, what's contrast again?
That's pretty good, Marty. I don't know that I've ever layered my stencils even like that yet.
It's not often done. Probably for a reason, people. Just saying. You don't often see that. Okay, so I'm using the corner of the book.
Offload.
I know.
Got to offload.
Is that going to work?
I may have messed that up.
Is she going to see the book that way, hey?
Yeah, you will. That could be an idea.
Yeah.
I like that.
Whoever said not to use the tray was probably right.
Use what?
Not to use the tray.
The tray.
Yeah.
What's the
I do see that Randy is on. Randy Noble is, he lives not far from us, actually.
Okay.
And he uses the stencils.
Good one, Randy.
Someone said it's hard to hear me.
I to hear you, probably.
Oh. It's okay.
Yeah. Cool. Ooh, okay, I see a problem.
You see a problem?
I'm just going to have to be careful, hun. Just going to have to be careful.
Here's the tape. We can tape that right there.
Hey?
You can still tape that right there.
Oh, do you reckon that's going to...
Tape it?
If you had seen my taping trick,
boy.
You can put it on some fabric and it'll get less sticky.
You need one? Okay.
Now we're looking for something.
All right. Elbow grease never hurt anyone, Marty, Dana says. Yes, Bucky did do a great, really good job on the truck, Vicky.
We got 18 minutes left, somebody said.
That's plenty of time, guys. You're doing great.
Yeah, they are. They're doing a really good job.
I have a little surprise under the table, so.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
What?
Why?
Have you got another little... A little
brush?
Tray, or like a little something.
Oh, to put it in?
Hey?
Do you need something to put the
I just want to, I don't want a black and I don't want a grey. I'm going to mix black. Oh, hang on, what's that
mixing
one?
Mixing paint.
Hang on, what's that one?
It's midnight blue, so it's a dark.
Oh, yeah, we'll go there. Midnight right. blue. Midnight blue, found it. The secret weapon.
I like that.
Marty is the daredevil.
He's using.
Oh. Okay.
Bucky is using the letter M right now.
Right. M for Miller, I'm guessing. Miller's.
Yes.
Rustic sawmill.
There you go. Yeah.
He's using your letter, Marty.
Hey, hang on.
M for Marty. Go, Bucky's really on your team. Yeah. M for Marty.
Yeah.
Yes.
So the deposit went through, did it?
He's making a Team Marty trade.
Yeah.
The 100 came through then. Yeah. Excellent.
Okay. Offload, offload.
Thank
offload.
You for PayPal.
Yeah, it's offload.
Yeah, you did great, babe.
Thanks. Thanks,
I'm proud
Annie.
Of you. You're doing great. Do you need me to fan you some more?
Oh, yeah, I think so.
I've got your fan. All right.
Bucky is
gonna be
so quiet.
I know.
So thumbs up in the comments whether you stipple or you...
Yeah, Marty wants to know, are you a, do
are you,
you
a stipple?
Stipple or do you swirl?
Yeah.
I swirl.
Yeah, you're
Bucky
a swirl.
Swirls. How about in the comments? How about you guys? We're at 13 minutes, Mary says. Oh, that was maybe a few minutes ago.
Yeah, I messed my ear up.
Is Marty reading the newspaper? No, he's...
Yeah, it's actually not too bad.
He's offloading.
Offloading, offload, offload.
Doing a great job.
Thanks, honey.
Are you swirling or stippling?
Oh,
well, you're being very careful on that edge there.
Oh, I know.
I would definitely have taped that, but you do you.
I thought it would.
It's all right, honey. I'm good.
Okay.
Oh, my. Bucky's going to try the buffalo flag.
Yes,
ooh,
Bucky.
Bring it on.
A little bit of an overlay.
Look at that.
Yeah.
That's speed and accuracy.
One. Speed and accuracy.
Those two usually don't go together.
Yeah.
What's that?
Pick one or the
speed
other.
Speed and accuracy.
Yeah.
You can maybe get some in the lid. I don't know.
Yeah, it looks really dried. And
dried.
What's our time?
Bucky wants to know the time. How's our timekeepers? What have we done, 20 minutes yet?
I don't know.
Yeah, there's
I want to add.
Swirling people. Someone does both. Yeah, sometimes I'll use the stippling effect, or sometimes I'll just... Thank you, Linda. Go, Marty, she says.
Thanks, Linda.
Sandy says, Bucky, you're being brave.
I agree, Sandy.
He's being brave doing the buffalo
go
chip.
Big or go home.
Exactly.
16 minutes.
I got to hurry up and get done with this. And then bring my surprise out.
Oh, I don't even know.
Bucky says he's got a surprise. I'm curious.
They wouldn't tell us nothing, so I got a little surprise.
Oh, no. Are you nervous, Melissa?
You know I am. It's bad enough when I know what he's going to do.
Everyone will find
out. I don't
out.
Know. After
it
all
is,
the baby comments.
It is great fun, Jan.
It can't be much worse.
Linda says Bucky is so quiet, it's not like him. That's because Bucky
he's
has
under,
to concentrate.
Yeah, he's under the gun.
He's under so much
It's pressure. A lot more fun to be over there than it is here.
Oh, it's, well,
okay,
it's,
so
you know, it's a different level of concentration when you're in the big game.
That's right.
So Karen says the surprise, referring to Bucky's surprise, he's probably bought himself a blue ribbon.
I didn't know what blueprint to get her, I'd have done that. They wouldn't tell us anything.
That's right. That's looking really
good. That's the fun part.
Thanks. So there's supposed to be more paint on the newspaper than
just
the...
Yeah, just there's good. Just out a bit.
They are good sports.
They are very good sports.
How fun.
Okay.
That's great technique, Bucky.
What are you
the
using?
Stippling.
You're stippling?
And kind of dragging it.
Stipple and drag.
Oh, bringing out the big techniques.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Can you spell that? Yep, D-H-A-T.
Someone said Bucky's going to do a baby reveal.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. That's what the surprise is.
Yeah, surprise.
He just messed it up.
Marty's definitely got the taping thing happening. It's really secure there.
Exactly, people.
And no paint on his white shirt.
Safety first.
Oh, look at that. We've got our essential stencil apron on. Ready.
Wish I'd have thought about that, Marty. We would have made an announcement.
Ooh, now
there we go. There. So far. So far.
That really pops.
It's popping. Okay.
You don't now, have to use all of them, but you are quite welcome to use anything else.
What else did we have? So I've used one, three. I've done three.
Yep, you've done three stencils, so you could stop there.
Oh, wow.
Or you could add a little pizzazz.
What he's done already?
Because you have got time on your hands.
Man.
Wow.
You're fast,
I might be going
Marty.
For another stencil from the
go Marty.
Set.
Oh, okay.
Look at
here
we go. Yeah. I haven't even got a chance to look at his.
Okay.
That's okay, Bucky. You're doing great. You got to concentrate.
Yeah, you play your game, you know.
Yeah.
Bucky is stenciling so fast. I'm cracking up.
Oh.
That's why I'm wondering how Marty got done so quick.
He's slow and steady.
Yeah.
Okay, they're wanting us to zoom in a little bit here, so we're just on Marty's.
See what this
Oh, don't rip that stencil.
Yeah.
That's good.
Good thing they're strong.
He's adding.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe he's
sage.
Oh,
has that got a bit of green in the sage?
Yeah, it's kind of a greeny gray color.
Mm. Yeah, it's a gray.
Oh, great. That looks good, Bucky.
What is this color?
I don't know. Here
it looks
they
like
are.
An olive.
Okay. It is kind of an olive.
Yeah.
Olive green, you're exactly right.
There you go.
Now's when Marty's going down.
No, look out.
What color has Bucky done his buffalo check?
I'm adding bling to mine.
Whoa, hang on. Whoa, Bucky's bringing out the bling.
Look out.
Hand me that little thing on that chair over there.
Oh, what is this the surprise?
There's a little.
Look at him. He's got some.
Oh.
See, freehand.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Oh.
Yo, it's on the floor. That nail pouch.
Freestyling or what? Okay.
This?
Here we go.
Oh, my God.
I brought some man glitter, Marty.
Oh, no. Oh, he's brought the glitter. Oh, no. How can you compete?
We're doing some mud.
Can I just reuse it?
You could.
That's why I was wanting the truck stencil so bad.
That's fine, because it's just going to mix it up. Wow, and
Whoa.
Look at that
technique. Hang on.
I used the man glitter.
The man glitter.
It looks like sand right now, but I'm sure it'll sparkle when you take off the extra. It is. Does that mean it is sand?
No, that's man glitter.
No.
Sawdust.
Yes, it was
sawdust.
That's man glitter.
Oh, I just got it. Yeah. It's sawdust.
Yeah.
From the mill at Miller's Rustic
Exactly.
Mill. No way. Classic.
Wow.
So is that coming out of the exhaust of the truck? Oh, no, that's from underneath the tire.
Under the tire.
Oh, look at that. Whoa.
Was that the surprise, Bucky? That's just
that
fun.
Is.
That's all out.
Yep, that was it.
That is
good. That's why I was wanting the truck stencil.
That is classic. All right. Have you finished, Bucky?
I'm finished.
Oh, my goodness. So Bucky's finished. How many
You're
minutes
done?
Have we got
what
left? We don't want Marty to have to stop halfway through a...
Oh, I don't...
Oh, no. That. How much time?
I don't know how much time we have left. Someone will tell.
Walk. Okay.
Yep.
Bucky's spinning out. Your truck is spinning out.
Yep.
That was good. That was
peeling my way to victory.
That was better than what I had.
We use some tape. What?
We do that.
Oh boy.
Stencil biz.
In the biz.
How many minutes does Marty have left, guys?
Yeah. How long do we have?
Yeah, that man glitter is extra.
Yeah, it's. That's next level.
Cindy says Marty's going to start joining Sharon on the lives now.
Welcome to the next level. See ya.
Okay, Marty just wants one last little something on here.
Oh, no, no. How long do we have?
I don't know. No one has.
However long you need.
Hang on.
I've still got it.
You might have a couple minutes left.
Eight minutes.
To go. Go, Marty. Come on. Come on. Go, Marty.
Why'd they give us so much time? 30 minutes?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, my goodness. That's that, Grace.
Yeah, they may have to clean up in that time. If you've not got anything else to do, Bucky, you could be cleaning up right now, right?
That's right.
Give everyone a lesson on how to clean brushes.
I always have to clean up every week.
Oh, my, whatever.
It's rough at home, isn't it, Bucky?
Yeah, it is.
You could clean the stencil.
Well, I was going to do the stars.
Ooh.
No, I don't want to be it. Nope. It's daytime. We're mud.
Here.
Can I do this? Clean up.
No.
Yeah.
If I've got 8 minutes. The jar?
It worked.
Okay.
I could kind of clean that line up.
What line?
Yeah.
All right.
This big line I put.
Oh, yeah. You are being touched on me.
That's white.
That's bright.
That's good. It's going to pop.
It will pop.
Oh, good choice.
Oh, I don't know if I'm happy with that.
I like it.
Anyway, we'll go there. And have I offloaded enough people? I think so. Yeah.
Oh, that's nice swirling action there.
Yeah, I thought this one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Swirl.
If you've just joined us, we are still going to be picking out some winners at the end. Three winners. Will be delivered essential stencils of their choice, and they will send you those. And if you are a winner tonight, depending where you are in the world, I'm in Australia, so it's today, it's about lunchtime now, you will have to email support@essentialstencil.com, and they will send you your prize.
Sell my used tape.
Yes, you can reuse the tape if you like.
Okay.
Wow.
Any more lines than need to
go into town. Okay, 6 minutes. Somebody's put the 6 minute mark up there. Thank you guys for helping us keep the time, and then we'll do the judging.
I haven't even seen one.
I know, I haven't even been able to look at what he's got.
He's checking it out, Mark.
Look out.
Oh, we got a.
Okay.
The color's blowing out a little.
Yeah, it's. Bit bright. Hang on. The cameraman in me.
Marty's got to fix
that. Hang on, just drop that iris a little bit. There you go.
He's got to fix the light.
There you go.
There you go.
Okay. Oh, boy. What do we do? I've done those two, haven't I? What else have you got, huh?
Truck
back. No, that's what I'm trying to
do. You've only got like 5 minutes. 5 minutes left.
That's right.
5 minutes.
Maybe four. Might be 4 minutes left. Hey, Shari, if you've just joined.
Is that gray or blue? That looks
we are having the official stencil challenge. The guys are almost finished. Bucky has finished his, and he has added some man glitter to the bottom tire of his truck. He's wanting the bonus points tonight, I tell you. Ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, going.
Marty started
in plenty of time. Will Marty finish within 30 minutes? 4 minutes
stressing
left.
Stressing me out.
Yeah, you don't want to be at the countdown and halfway through
that's
your word here.
Yeah.
Because that just wouldn't look good. Because when they say
take all the camera time you can get there, Marty.
Yeah,
offload.
Go, Marty.
If you're under pressure, offload, people. Offload.
You guys are doing great.
Okay.
Look, Bucky's just
this
chilling
is good.
Out now.
This is good. I know. He is, isn't he?
What are we at? 3 minutes? 2 minutes? Surely it's nearly time.
Three minutes
and counting.
3 minutes.
He's still going.
Okay.
He is
nearly there. Nearly there, people.
So just a reminder of the two stencil sets that will be 20%, will be 30% off, including using my coupon code, is the Thankful, Grateful, Blessed set. And the Walk Humbly, Love Mercy, Act Justly stencil set also. Those two will be in the comments, a link somewhere at the top, maybe pinned, that will tell you exactly what. Oh no, tonight's specials. They've put them up as the Buffalo Deer Head and the Micah 6-8. Sorry guys, I got the wrong ones.
Okay.
It's whatever they said, right there in the link.
Oh, it's done.
Oh,
there we go.
So just out a bit.
Oh, nice.
There you go.
All right,
hey,
guys. So now
the buffalo check. Yeah, there we go.
Here's the judging time.
Nice.
So,
okay.
thank you. I think the time is almost up, but that you're done in plenty of time, guys. You did great.
Who cleans the brushes?
I think the stenciler cleans the brushes. Okay,
that's
so
right.
Looking now carefully at the stencils themselves, we might zoom in just a little bit for the judging section, so we've got that in full view there. So in the comments, the very first criteria, what you're going to do is we're looking for crisp lines and straight placement. You might want to hold it straight so they can see if you're straight. Crisp lines and straight placement.
Is that good?
So on that criteria, I want you to all type in now either Bucky or Marty on who you think was the best crisp lines and straight placement. Ruth says, everybody loves a truck. Not fair. Okay, so go. We want to see your comments. Celia, we need to be looking We need to be looking at the signs. So we're looking at crisp lines, straight placement, and we're trying to look now and decide who wins. Oh, guys, come on. We just need to see Bucky's name or Marty's name so we can see who wins the competition. See, Cynthia says Bucky.
Both.
Marty's gone to run to his phone to add it. Yep, Shireen says Marty.
Bucky.
Sharon
there
says
go.
Marty.
There you That's go.
Oh, Patty says Marty.
Wait,
Kathy says
Marty's
the
a
mandolin
tech guy.
In my head. There's a lot of people who just want to be nice and say both look great.
Come on,
which
that never happens
really
in wrestling.
Do.
It's a SmackDown.
Really
both are great. Marty, crisp and straight. Well, guys. Okay, well, what do you think?
I think
yeah,
stenciling was
good.
The winner. I think stenciling was the winner today.
I think it's hard to read on the bottom.
I think you're right.
You mean like the blessed is hard to read?
Because that was a...
I think it's crazy how you guys read the comments and do this.
Yeah.
Bucky. Someone said
tough.
Bucky. So I think we had a few Martys for that one. Do you reckon Marty won that one? That criteria?
I'm trying to read
someone
comments.
Said Bucky wins
it's
hands down.
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Marty's
okay,
tie.
Next criteria. Someone says Bucky all the way.
Going to the next
Marty's
round.
Good, but Bucky. So, all right, so the next criteria, I want you to write down, who do you think, Bucky or Marty, won for creativity and color scheme? So creativity and color scheme.
Ooh.
I think the man glitter might.
Oh, there was that. That was surprise that man glitter.
Yeah,
whoa.
I know, I tell you, right?
Come on now.
So... Sharon
tones.
And Melissa are the winners.
The
you
tones.
Have Marty and Bucky.
Oh,
it's definitely.
Of course.
I think that's true.
Point the man glitter
true.
Out here.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're looking for the second criteria, creativity and color scheme. There's still people want to be nice and say, type, Bucky, hands down. Artistic flair, Bucky with the man glitter. I think Bucky won this round. Bucky, creativity and color. Someone said, Marty, you got a point, babe.
Thanks, honey. She voted.
Someone said, Bucky, buy a truckload. They are
it wasn't too
great.
Fair
I know.
Using the
I
truck. Everybody likes the truck.
Marty got creativity and color. Bucky tie, but Bucky got the edge with the man glitter. Guys,
oh,
I think
if it becomes
great.
A tie, we're going to have the, oop, gonna have to have the deer off.
the deer
off. Head off.
Oh, that is so fun, you guys. All right, well, that's up to you who won. I think these guys are just such great sports. I think it's a tie because, just because they even came on to do
that. High five, Bucky.
That was fun.
High five.
He wants to do a high five.
Other way. There we go.
It's all back to
don't
me.
Hit your wife in the head.
Hey!
International
high
five.
Fives to Bucky. Oh, wow, that is so cool. So, guys, don't forget that if you see the two stencil sets that were on sale till midnight tonight is the Buffalo Check Deer Head and the, let me see in the comments again, and the Micah 6
Micah,
8.
Micah,
yep, sorry. So those are the ones that are 20% off till midnight plus the 10% off by using my coupon code IRestoreStuff at the checkout. And we have some winners for, is it the 27th today? Is that them at the bottom there?
That's it.
Thank you, Celia, for picking those. All right, our winners for tonight, and these winners have to email Essential Stencil at support@essentialstencil.com, is Ruth Weaver. So Ruth, yes, you're a winner.
Yay, Alisa,
congratulations.
Alisa Bonesteel, you're a winner. And Brenda Bowles Hackett. Brenda, you're a winner tonight. So thank you guys so much. Congratulations to the winners. And thank you guys for being a great sport. Guys, don't forget to enter into the Dollar Store Challenge. These are just really simple items that we found at the dollar store. So you might have a little dollar store stash. Stencil on it and get your entries into the link that we've provided in the description at the top of this live today. And there are prizes for both the Thrift Store Challenge that we had going last week and the Dollar Store Challenge that we've got going this week. So you'll want to, all the details are right there at the link. Great job, guys.
Thanks.
Well
yeah.
done.
Thank you, guys. That
I
was
think
fun.
You deserve
that
a hug and a kiss.
Good job.
Come on. Yeah.
Oh, hang on.
Thank you guys for joining us on the 2020 International Husband Stencil Off with Essential Stencil. That's been so much fun. And we
Thank
hope you enjoyed that. Thank you
for having
that.
Us,
Thank
Sharon
you,
and Marty.
Oh, it was good fun.
It was good.
Good
All right.
fun. Definitely a good time.
Next time, see you next week. Bye.
All right.
See ya.
Thank you.